What's good, guys? Right now, I'm just leaving work for the day, and this is where I work at right here, the Haney Center in Hackensack. Well, they're having to stay here for a while because Elmwood Industries is currently being renovated right now, and I thought we were going to stay here for 2 weeks, but apparently we have to go here for a while until Elmwood Industries is done remodeling.
Renovation, too.
Alright, guys. Right now I'm just chilling with my buddy James right here.
Yeah, James from the Torture Network.
I did a prank. Yeah, I did a prank right before I left that place in Hackensack.
I put a Kick Me Hard sign on one of my coworkers' back, and then guess what happened?
What?
Well, I got yelled at, and not only that, it went in my work file.
Oh, shit.
Hell yeah.
So what's gonna happen now that it's in your file?
Fucking, I don't know. Oh, Jesus Christ.
I suppose the better question is,
what?
Did it get kicked?
Nah, he didn't get kicked. One of the work counselors noticed it. In fact, you know what she told me? She told me that someone there got fired one time when they put a Kick Me Hard sign on someone's chest.
On someone's chest?
Hell yeah.
Okay. Why the hell?
I'm like, it's a little joke around. I'm like, it's not that bad.
I mean, if you put it on the guy's chest, you must have known it was there, right? It's not like he didn't want it to be there. I mean, come on.
Oh, damn. The Kick Me Hard sign prank gone wrong.
Yep, Kick Me Hard sign prank, come on.
Went in my goddamn work file.
Wow.
That's bullshit.
Did he know it was on his back?
Not until the work counselor friggin' saw him just when he walked out the door.
Alright, guys. Well, my camera died earlier, and I had to go back inside my house to recharge it. And the reason I'm laughing, well, I actually did do that Kick Me Hard prank on one of my coworkers. Well, the way that worked, I wrote on a piece of paper, Kick Me Hard, and I put a piece of tape on it, and I put it on one of my coworkers, and my other coworker, Patrick, was like walking out laughing his ass off. And then one of the work counselors came out, and what the hell just happened? Of course, not only I get yelled at, but it goes right into my work file. Well, my dad already knows about that because I just told him. So, anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Although I did not actually get the prank on video because I'm not supposed to film there. So, anyway, that's it for now. I hope you enjoyed it. Like, comment, and subscribe. I will see you guys later.